apply it to what we was doing. So that's why we became Wu Tang. Wu Tang is an acronym for witty, unpredictable talent and natural game.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? And it also has to do with the Wu, is also, you know, Asian culture and the dynasty. There's a whole story behind it, but if you, you know, if you Google it, you'll be able to figure it out. You'll be able to see it for yourself. And but it was just, that's how we married it. You know what I'm saying? Then we you know, incorporated the Asian culture on top of the street stuff and all that, and we just applied everything that we love. You know, we love the Kung Fu flicks, we love the street stuff, we love the gangster flicks. We, you know, even on the first record, we talk about the killer tape. That's a Kung Fu flick.
Yes.
But it's a gangster Kung Fu flick, though.
Yes.
I mean, and the reason why we used to talk about that is because every time you used to put down this damn seat, this tape, it'll go missing. Immediately. It's like, as soon as you finish watching it, where'd it go? Oh. The killer tape is missing. Somebody done buffed it, put it in their arm, don't know where it went. It's like, yo, where my fucking killer tape? Dog, it was just right here.